Now let's summarize what we've covered in this lesson. In the first part of this lesson, we discussed the most commonly used electronics components and their symbols. Schematic symbols are a shorthand, simplified way of depicting and representing electrical components. In the second segment of this lesson, we discussed circuit documentation and electronics drawings. We saw how block, schematic, and pictorial or location diagrams, along with parts lists, document the construction and operation of a circuit or system. Block diagrams are used to show a simplified function and connection of circuits. Schematic diagrams use symbols for components and show their exact electrical connections. Pictorial or location diagrams, on the other hand, show real pictures of the components and their relative position when assembled. In our next lesson, we will begin a detailed study of electrical characteristics by considering current, what produces it, and how it moves.